Mario. That's good. He shouldn't be losing to my wolf anyway. Thanks, Chief.
Did you see that bite covers every option on the platform?
Hello.
Wow, thanks,
so
Bob.
I put a bounty on fucking Guru's head because he meta knighted me. So I told Jaden to end his fucking life. And there he is, ending Guru's fucking life. That's what I'm talking about. End his life, Jaden! I guess we could call this an apothecary table at this point. Right? From Pottery Barn. If you saw Friends, you'd understand. Bum-a-clap. Alright. Guru not doing absolutely terrible. He's got the high percent he needs to finish off CSS, but he can't get that kill. There it is. Never mind. Round of applause. Took 77% though.
Yup.
Best. Ooh. All right. Evening it up. Didn't get the trajectory he wanted, but good nonetheless. Very good nonetheless.
Why don't we just make the whole PR like?
Why don't
royals?
We always cheer against Guru? I don't understand this. Let's go, Jaden. I don't understand.
I don't cheer against Guru.
He becomes an animal. I don't understand, dude. I'm telling you, Brandon Boomington will tell you himself. The effects, okay?
That was a crazy recovery.
Very nice, very nice. Holy mother bumba clap. Guess that first match still living. Zeddy, oh my goodness. You're mad, man. Okay. Oh, nice. Kicked him and then grabbed him. Fucking Stone Cold Steve Austin combo. Why didn't they give Wario a Stone Cold Stunner? That would have been epic. Alright, Guru somehow in the fucking lead whenever I cheer against them.
That life works.
Am I gonna have to cheer against him at fucking Olympus, have him win, and then have him not celebrate with me because I cheered against him? Like, wouldn't that be the most ironic shit ever?
I'm sure we'll have enough people cheering against him in general for you not to have to do that.
Eh, I guess. I suppose. Alright. Ooh! Hit him with the water those. Stun him. And then hit him with a whip of death.
Alright. Up throw.
People. I don't
rest.
Let's go, Jaden! Guru's gonna hit
we're
me, dude.
That's the master matchup.
I just can't wait till he fucking comes, watches these stupid VODs, and
Link
he's gonna see
Lucas.
My game plan this whole time.
Best matchup ever.
What the fuck?
Me and Envy had like a first to five Link first Lucas, and it was. We figured out that it's the greatest, funnest matchup of the game.
Against five Lucas?
Link Lucas. It's just super fun.
Why?
I don't know.
You
combo
and who?
City. Me and Envy. His Link versus my Lucas.
First of all, his Link sucks. Second of all, your Lucas sucks.
Money match?
Come see me, kid. Money match. $5.
Don't even. I paid for you to get here.
Lucas round robin. That's besides the point, Gallo, alright? That's absolutely besides the point. That's what I call a duck. You're looking like Arrow over here. Duck, duck, goose.
I'm not ducking. I'll money match shit out of you. Then
duck.
You have to give it back to me after I lose to you.
Duck ass nigga. No, I get to keep it. Like, that's your incentive for talking shit, then you can play
bullshit.
My main.
You don't get nothing.
You don't get nothing, man. Alright. Alright.
Nice
okay.
Stuff by
okay.
Jaden. The start of that combo was nuts.
Boom, yeah, hitting him with the bumble clot.
The jabber set bumble clot. But he brought him down with the up B and then jabber set him.
That bumper call was a great way to finish that off, though. very very acceptable.
Brett Favre.
Fucking dude, go far, son. The Hail Mary.
Go long.
Go long, go
you
far,
don't know
go
anything
deep.
About
Shut up,
football,
I got you got the point, alright? I don't remember my football stuff.
God.
Look, man in blue 42, alright? Just leave me alone.
Yeah,
bite
that's
that
so
ass,
good
Guru.
On platforms. Oh my god.
CSS that's like, you like the booty? Guru was like, I love the booty. All right. Guru, oh, shaking it like a Polaroid picture. God damn it. Oh my goodness.
Up bees right through.
Yep. Clapping on him.
Up throw with my heart. Yep.
Fucking.
Up throw rest.
Damn. Showing you what's really good with the rice and beans from home, bro.
Goya.
Goya.
Goya Guru.
Playing that ass again. Is he going back for seconds? Round two? Wow. All right. Damn. Excellent down and press A by Guru. I like it.
Yeah.
I don't know how the hell he's still alive. All right. There you go. You got third? You got seventh? You got seventh. Whoop, my bad.
Entire seven bucks.
Shit, dude, I could have gotten
balling.
Fucking third, and I could have fucking.
I mean, if you had beaten Guru,
I could have gotten
went,
third, and I would have paid
gotten
you
second.
Back.
You probably would have beaten my wolf.
Maybe.
Like, it would have been a good set, for sure.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Guru's oh, yeah,
just,
I would have beat Guru. Duh.
Guru's just way too good at that matchup.
Guru, I said Guru Wolf, yeah.
Guru should always go Wario against Spaceys, I think.
Yeah.
Well, then again, his Men Knight's kind of good against Spaceys, too. I don't know. He just plays such good characters. Damn it.
I wish
I was Guru.
It's so dumb,
I
dude.
I
want to
play good characters.
I don't want to pick the fucking character I like. I want to play characters that are good. Bullshit, son. Pisses me off. Look at this troll-ass fucking... I hate Wario, dude. God damn it, Sosa. What have you done? I mean with the mandatory fluff. Fluff is in order. Fluffed up. Yeah, he fluffed Jaden's wig. It's invisible. Can't see it.
Game and watch.
Yo, Envy, I'll hand you the shit on your link, alright?
Play Jigs. It'll be Jigs versus Super Jigs.
Fucking zero to death you four times to have you cry about my character. Mm-hmm.
Jigs versus Jigs on steroids.
Jiggly!
Boozer.
Oh my good Boozer.
For a meme.
Carlos Boozer. You know it'd be better if Amin waited until he pressed A and then he just popped out the side like Bowser.
He could see you, Envy.
Envy, your garbs. Come see me, bro. Anyway, with the Boozer. Question of the day. How does he fit half a Bowser in his mouth?
Oh my god.
I don't fucking know.
He's doing it.
Niggas having dinosaur for dinner. Jesus.
I think it's a turtle.
Turtle soup? Whatever, bro. I'm actually offended at this point. I have two turtles. Had.
Yeah, Narc is Turtle Master.
Turtle Master.
Just like GP
God.
Is Doggo Master. Narc literally loves turtles just as much as GP loves dogs.
Turtles are fucking godlike. They were. They were the coolest. Anyway, catch them with the forwarder.
Oh my god!
I mean, actually.
Amin's
giving himself a hernia in only the first 45
wrong
seconds
with
of the game.
Long Island Railroad.
Yep. Fitting his entire fucking body in his mouth again. Fuck screaming rocket power. Someone's about to get hit.
I love Otto.
Same. Who was the other one? I would be the tall, lanky kid.
You're Twister.
There you go. He's up. Yeah, they're all potheads.
Yeah, I'm Squid.
Yeah, you're definitely Squid, dude. The white kid, the newest kid.
Guru's Otto.
There you go.
You're
Guru's
Twister,
Otto.
And I'm Squid. And Sarah's Reggie.
Guru has a sister, though, so it makes sense.
Guru's sister is Reggie.
What?
Guru's sister is Reggie.
Exactly. Doesn't Twister get with Reggie at some point? Just saying.
Pretty sure Squid gets a Reggie, man. What are you
no! Doing? You lie! Damn, dude. Squid with the. Oh my god. About a, yo, he's like, I could do that shit too! God damn. Yo, munching on this nigga like
groceries.
Like being eating this booty like groceries.
Yeah, that was a good bait by Guru.
Better nice, better nice. Oh,
gave him the finger.
By the way, if you poke Bowser on his foot at the start off of his strongest attack,
stops him in his tracks.
He goes, fuck it.
Furious bet.
In before three games, Sheik, and this game's fucking over. Oh. Oh.
Nice fart.
Fucking, oh. He did it on purpose. What a
he
son
didn't
of a
do
bitch.
It on purpose.
He did it so he can get aerial.
It's just called option coverage. You wouldn't know about that.
Yeah, you're right.
Some high level player shit.
Yep.
Oh.
Wow. Did he just walk up and down smash?
Jaden skis.
Wow. Holy shit, that sounds tragic.
Yeah,
that's
Guru was just like ledge hopping for days. You don't do that over 100. Just FYI, it gets worse when you're over 100.
Already bad. I mean, it's already kind of good.
No, it's a good option in PM. It's just
PM at least,
not
yeah.
not over 100.
Wow.
What the fuck?
Wow.
Double jab. Mike Tyson.
Bloop, bloop. Yeah. Bloop, bloop. Hit him with the 1-2. Fight that ass, yo. Eating the booty like groceries. Continuing to.
Nice.
Oh, Guru gets caught starfishing.
Bowser could definitely kill him here.
Fucking. Oh, my goodness. Oh, oh, who the fuck
little
is
fart.
That baby fart? Clap. Oh, my goodness.
He missed the easiest
what
of perfect life.
What a fucking spare, dude. Clap on, nigga. Them lights is still off, god damn it. Is it slow-moing or what? And he's dead.
Straight switch.
What an
Amin,
idiot.
Pop it off.
What an idiot. Dude, when you're watching this, maybe a week from now, or I don't know, maybe you go home and like jerk off to these videos.
Yeah,
whenever.
Like
yeah, sometimes I do that too. Anyway, whenever you watch this, just mark my words, dude. Idiot. Dumbass. Message me on Messenger after you hear this.
Add me on Kick.
There you go. Kick me up, bro. What was your aim?
Kick me. Add me on MySpace.
What was your aim? Pimp 69?
I
bet you got all the hoes
Gallows
with that one.
LG.
Gallows
for love
LG.
God.
Wow.
Let's go.
Wow. Holy shit. The most
before you
fucking.
Know,
and this was before
ChristiansMeet.com.
Yeah. Holy crap.
Nice bite. 69 by 69, Sudoku. Kala loves God, the best screen name.
What a baller.
Yeah, Pimp69 came after. It was like. Gallows Love God, then it was Ray Allen, and then it was Pimp69.
Had to be Ray Allen.
Yeah, I love Ray Allen.
Tries to go for the fucking punch, misses it. It's bad, man. Doesn't get the poke.
Nice and near.
Okay.
That hitbox.
So, ladies and gentlemen, this is Project M in 3.6 patch. We're currently trying to figure out how Wario's Nair still works. Keep you posted.
I guess that was my rebel against Christianity phase.
How do you go from Gallo Loves God to Pin 69? There's such a fucking spectrum change there.
What a good name. Bob.
GLG. Yeah, you know me.
Yeah, that was dumb of Guru. He was obviously getting a...
All right.
Stupid.
Both speds. Actually, I give it to Jaden. Jaden won that altercation just because he made Guru waste his waft. Baited. Gonna get forward aired again. Gets his ass burnt. Oh, doesn't get forward smashed. Claws misses fucking Twinkle Toes by half of an inch. I love this stage. This fall stage looks amazing, Nox.
Yeah, Guru's, Nox's textures are godlike.
Have you seen his videos? And
his
I'm not talking about the ones
too.
On YouTube.
He's
son.
A creative genius.
Whoa. Eating turtles for dinner again.
Up smash was interesting there.
Literally playing with his food. Like, who spits somebody out and then fucking twirls on them and eats them again?
I don't know. Probably some kind of animal.
Only
wild.
Wario. Damn, nigga, to the Shadow Realm. He's not one anymore. He's Juan, all right?
Juan. Up and coming Falco Peach player.
As in won a single match against me. It's all right.
Wow. Narc bragging about beating an up and coming.
Hey, he came over and he's talking shit. I didn't start with the shit talk, all right? I just defend myself, baby. Mama taught me well. Anyway, back to this. Guru trying to reset the bracket so a nigga can go smoke. God damn.
Why would you even try to challenge that? Like, are you dumb?
Let's go, Jaden! This fucking match has to end. Come on, Guru.
He's shaking his head.
Sure. You see what I'm saying, dude? Cheer for fucking... I don't understand. It's the Puerto Rican racial ability. People cheer against you. You get 25% increased attack power and reads.
Is Aeon tomorrow? Jeeps
should be. No.
No Aeon. Try everything.
No Aeon. All right, Guru's still alive. All right. Jaden opting to say fuck this. For the fucking record, he's like 4-0 in games I've cheered against him. Just saying.
Foximus Maximus.
Alrighty.
Oh, there is Aeon. Alright. Big ass stream delay, I guess. Why no GP or no Bongo?
Speds. Speds is all they are. Alright. Does Guru have the punish game for Fox? Even though it looks like this character was meant to like destroy fucking Fox, but...
GP or Spitz?
Straight there. Gets like three fucking lasers in there.
Jeeps,
nice.
Come to Aeon. Me and Nox will split. And then, when you come, we'll do doubles and you'll pay me back and knock
that is not the fucking right way. Come on, Jaden! Wow. Spit the house, man.
Jeeps is right in your backyard. Come on, guy.
Come on, guy. Oh, my
nice goodness. Nice conversion by Guru.
Sick. Alright, get some damage, never mind. He gave himself more fart time, alright? And it starts. Wow. Oop, holding down. Pressing A. Wow.
I love wow GP's arenas run. Yeah, Guru doing some crazy shit. Definitely down smash edge guard. He did that to me too.
Yeah, he did. I saw it. I was like, what?
Triple up airs. No SDI.
No SDI.
No SDI. Fire Emblem is
busy.
Nice. Wow. Pulling a Guru. Nothing new. PSD's at he doesn't SD against me, but... No, he did. He SD'd once against me. Shouldn't say that. Just SD's
wow
against everybody.
That was so fucking fast, dude. Almost SD'd himself off the goddamn stage. And please no, okay. He's smarter than that, at the very least.
Bobber.
Didn't press down and A at the right time.
Wait, Bob, why didn't you have his controller?
Come on.
Did yours actually die? Cause if yours died, we're gonna like make a Bob Bobberson controller fund. GoFundMe. Get our best player a controller so he can fuck niggas up at
fuck
Olympics.
Big leg. You know what happened with Bob? He's gonna get the controller, he's not gonna like it, and then he's gonna not play with it after we did a GoFundMe.
If he gets a completely new controller, I'm sure he could break it in and like it by Olympus.
Oh shit, dude. This controller can't shield drop anymore. Good game.
Yeah, Bob needs a new controller.
Now's the time to slay fucking Bob. Bobby. All right.
My other 10 controllers. Bob, I hate. Are any of them new?
Fucking missed it. But if they are, I'm not going to get you a new controller. Come on. Why does Bob have 10 controllers?
Because he's Bob.
The fuck, dude?
I'm fucking tired. All right, Koala.
Okay.
Old man Koala.
You were just choosing to get hit as he falls down. Doesn't put on anything. What happened to that big fist that comes out when he fucking back airs?
Rip. Jadinsky's cleaning it up. Up smash on top platform.
Clean.
1-0 Jaden in the run back.
See? 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 Vamos a hacer el comentario en español. También disponible en SAP.
Alright, so I think Jaden's trying to bait Guru into picking, yeah. Guru didn't take the bait. If Guru would've went FD, Jaden definitely would've went all Fox.
See, see, see. Guru brincando.
Pantalones.
Coge, coge el punish.
Yo, Amin, I gotta play that game with you after this.
Guru jugando bien. Muy bien, muy bien. Me fascina. No, no es bueno. No es bueno. Jaden turns the tides. Tell you what, if I get hit for Guru, I'll switch it up into Spanish.
Get me free shit.
Yeah. Okay. Clap. Hace calor. Yup, it's fucking hot. You damn right, Jeeps. So proud of my boy Jeeps learning Spanish.
Then let's play after this. Back in.
Alright. You're not playing as solidly as you used to. No me gusta. ¿Qué está haciendo? I don't understand. No comprende. I don't even know what the fuck. Jaden and Amin. They did some weird master hand shit. I don't know, guys. I'm over here trying to commentate the fucking match. Keep people informed in Spanish.
Alright, let's go.
Keep my niggas from Mexico.
Mario los pantalones.
Oh, gato los pantalones.
Rápido.
Oh! Tiene un pelo.
Oh, un
pedo bien grande.
Ah, los pantalones.
Grande pedo en los pantalones. Amarillo es
pedo. Oh, pendejo!
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 He called him an idiot. Oh, I love this shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Fucking shoutouts to Royals. Haciendo el rapid jabo. El pedo de Goya.
You tuned into Telemundo Nebulous, guys. Come on.
Nebulous disponible
Nebulous
and
SAP. Yeah.
No lo hizo bien, pero coge el stock de todas maneras. Muy
por
bien,
favor.
Muy bien, muy, muy bien.
Pantalones.
Pantalones. You know how to say pants?
Aquí.
And fucking fart in Spanish, and Goya.
Dora the Explorer. What am I looking at the weeb shit for, Amin?
Guru, Amin actually showing us something we do not give a single fuck.
That would have been so funny if it went down the sewer.
Just gone by.
No, funny story about Yu-Gi-Oh cards in sewers. When I was a kid, my mom was like super religious and trying to keep me away from the devil.
So she threw them in the fucking sewers?
Dude, she didn't want to throw them in the garbage because she didn't want kids to like open our garbage and find them.
Holy
so
crap.
She took me to the sewers and we had to tear them up and throw them down the
sewer. You know,
sewer.
Yu-Gi-Oh is all about them demonic fucking.
Yep.
Wow. Muy bien, Guru.
Oh,
muy bien.
Rápido.
Con el dash attack bien rápido está el F smash. Did he just flip me off?
Goya.
Did you just flip me off?
he said,
I just fucking start cheering for this bitch and he flips me off. Are you serious?
Va para boot me.
No me gusta. No me. ¿Qué quieres?
¿Qué quieres?
He has an amazing fucking thing that no one gives a fuck about. Ta-da. I don't know.
It was great, Jeeps. Not being able to watch Pokemon.
Uno.
Not being able to listen to anything but Christian music.
Chic.
Let's go.
See.
Did I cry while ripping up my cards? Come on, man. I was like 10.
I spilled milk. I think I was playing in lunch one day, and somebody like tipped the milk carton, and all my cards got fucking soaked in milk.
Did you kill him?
No, I just threw my fucking cards away. I was like, fuck that, dude. Yu-Gi-Oh can suck
Guru
my balls.
Guru used to beat up kids and take their Yu-Gi-Oh cards and then sell them back to them.
What an asshole, dude.
Guru was the
biggest. How do you sell
bully.
Them back to somebody?
You want your Yu-Gi-Oh cards back? 20 bucks.
20 bucks, bro, or I fart on you. Guru no está haciendo bien. Tenía que cambiar de Wario style.
Goal!
Meta Knight, that was not a goal, Gallo. Please stop. Okay. Pienso que haga mejor el Meta Knight. Hace mejor contra Sheik. El matchup es más favorable.
Oh, hace calor.
Hace calor. Ah, qué hueva.
Oh, qué no lejo.
Repeat after me, Gallo. Qué hueva.
Hueva no lejo. All you have to do is grab the ledge.
Okay, yeah.
The only fair character in this game is Fareble Espece. Pablo Espe.
Nice. Wow. Superman.
Qué pendejo, qué pendejo.
Sounds like a horrible person. He is. In case you haven't noticed.
Absolutely evil. You're lucky he wasn't in your school jeeps. He might just be buying your Yu-Gi-Oh cards back. Oh, oh! Claps on him. Raises the roof. Whiffs. Oh my goodness. Wow, great.
Oh, Dios mío.
What an alien!
El Diablo!
El Diablo, money! You repeat after me, Gallo, que hueva!
Pico de Gallo.
Pico de Gallo. Hit him in with the Pico de Gallo.
Pico de Gallo.
Shout out to Jeep's understanding every word because he's in like Spanish level 3. What an animal. Okay. Wow. Sheik hace muy bien contra. Never mind.
Yep.
Wow. Wow. Wow, 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 wow.
He just saw that. He's not wrong.
Oh, shit. Oh, what's going on? What's really going on, ladies and gentlemen? What the fuck am I watching? Just everyone messing shit on the ledge.
Wow, wow, wow.
Okay, Wario tiene un pedo.
Nice back air. That was a great combo.
Does he have a fart? I believe so. Yeah, he does.
He does.
Fart? Aw, shiitake mushrooms. Okay. Jaden looking to destroy these two.
Yeah, back air was awfully spaced.
Awfully? Awfully spaced. Ooh.
Were you there when we were all super high in Matt's car coming back from Six Flags?
I made you guys that high, but I heard that you guys sung, what was it, Green Hill Zone in the wah 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 version? Or some shit, or...
It was,
Baby, you're all there,
yeah, honey. Heaven by DJ Sammy or whatever his name was.
Holy, oh, oh my goodness. Can you guys stop? Jesus Rip. Christ. He just like, all right, I'm out of here.
Out.
Clap. Clap.
She didn't make a clap.
Juan! Váyase. Váyase. Damn it, dude. We banished Zork to the fucking rib realm. Look at this. Look to your left. Just completely... Completely encircled.
SMH. Rib Zork.
He was like about to reach the crew godhood. Stuck in rib. Muy bien. Muy, muy bien. Jaden looking like he wants to go the fuck home, dude. Okay.
That was so good!
What's going on, dude?
What was that?
Seriously. What the? There was like a million hits in it.
I think if Guru would have went for the forward B offstage, it would have been like the same.
That would have been sick, dude. It killed from there. It would have killed from the edge of the platform.
Absolutely.
Damn. Oh, wah. Damn. Guru, tell everyone what he wants to do tonight. Not very gentleman-like of him.
Wants to make a clap on that ass.
Yo, fuck.
Nice edge guard by Jaden.
Got fucking slapped like a bitch. I mean, let's go, Jaden. Dude, I'm telling you, watch this. All right. Let's go, Jaden.
Yeah. Good. Nice down tilt.
Wow, his big ass fist missed. I'm fucking surprised. Great answer. Shit, that's no bueno. No es bueno.
No
es bueno.
SAP. It's the biggest lie I've ever heard in my life, Jeeps. Damn, Jeeps.
No es bueno.
No es fat and blit, es spicy.
Fire Emblem is
Jadinsky's takes it. The winner is...